This bike is a 1912 Rudge. Rudges started making motorcycles in 1911, and this is the first of the geared models they made. Right, this is the multi-gear, and you can see, as I move this lever forward, the pulley flanges close together at the front, giving a higher ratio. And if I come off and move it back, you will see that while I do that, the pulley flanges at the rear close, while the front one's open, giving lower ratios.